pupils, welcome to our lesson. Today we're going to learn about math activity, and the topic is adding the multiples of 10. Before we start, stand up, we sing a short song, then we continue. Multiples of 10. For example, we have 730 plus 40. And we said the multiples of 10 here are 30, this one, and 40. We have the multiples of 10 as 30 and 40. And we said when you are adding, we start with the ones. 0 plus 0, we get 0. 3 plus 4 we count 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we get 7, and we add 7 plus 0, 7 plus 0 we get 7. Now, 730 plus 40 is the same as 770, good, that is our first example. We go to 480 plus 30. What are the multiples of 10 in our number? Yes, we have 80, the first one. And we also have 30. Good, we also have 30. Those are the multiples of 10. And you have said when you are adding, you start with the ones. 0 plus 0 is the same as 0. You write 0. 8 plus 3 is the same as, put 8 on your head, 8, 9, 10, 11. We get 11, right? 11 in a box. In 11, we have 1 tens and 1 ones. Now we write ones here, then you carry another one there. Now it will be 4 plus 1 plus 0. We get 5. Now, when we add 480 to 30, we get 510. Our last example is 810 added to 60. What are the multiples of 10 in that number? We have 10, good, 10. Another multiple of 10 is 60. Good, we have 60. Now we are going to add 810 plus 60. 0 plus 0, 0. 6 plus 1, we get 7. Good. 8 plus 0, we get 8. Now, 810 plus 60, we get 870. Now, those are the multiples of 10. And we have said that the multiples of 10 are the numbers that are multiplied by 10. If it's 1 times 10, you get 10. 2 times 10, you get 20. That one. So, goodbye. Have a nice time.